You guys need to see this. It's Claude Monet, Charing Cross Bridge, Fog on the Thames, 1903. In person, this is just so soft and gorgeous. The blues and the lavenders and the reflections. And look, there's like green around the sun. It is just spectacular. And you can kind of see the texture of the paint and the swirling in that sun. Yes. And the scritchiness. There's little tiny people on a boat. Just the barest hint of the bridge. It's amazing.